Hi everyone, it's Jason Kardos, real estate broker with Mount Helix Lifestyles Real Estate, and it's January 2019, and I'm here to tell you four trends to watch this year in the real estate market. First of all, inventory will be getting more. In October of 2018, we had some of the tightest inventory, and it was a seller's market. But now we're transitioning into more a buyer's market, and you'll especially see it on the high-end luxury homes. So when you're listing your home, make sure you price it right this time, because there's going to be more choices for buyers. Secondly, is it still going to be tough to buy a home? Interest rates are staying low, and they're in the low fives. You can still get in the fours with depending on the money down and your credit, but there's still a lot of hoops to jump through. Although in 2019, there's still going to be a lot of mortgages written, and they're saying in general in the San Diego County area, probably a rise of about 4% in home prices. So we did have a pullback in September, but no crash coming. It looks like the economics are still there. And with that, we can go into the third topic. Millennials are going to be our buyers. There's approximately 45% of the homes sold are going to be towards millennials. And actually, rent prices are still staying high. And so millennials are either renting, or many are choosing to purchase a home, especially if they're starting a family, the income is there. Also, even if the income isn't there, many millennials are using parents for gift funds to help them purchase. And the fourth thing, trend for this year, is the uncertainty of tax laws. We're not going to know until people file in 2019 if the 2018 tax laws are going to benefit them or not, and most people are going to wait to file until April. So this year, you got to get with a good CPA or tax specialist for your situation. I hope these four trends are helpful for you, and it's imperative to work with a great real estate broker and lender if you're looking into the home buying or selling process. You can always call or text me, Jason Kardos, at 619-347-6337. Thanks so much, and all the best to you in 2019. Have a great day.